Hi, in this video, I will show how to create Windows Bootable USB Flash Drive from ISO image with Rufus. First, download Rufus. Open web browser to http://rufus.akeo.ie. Scroll to download section and click on the latest version to download. Next, click the file to run Rufus. Then, connect the USB flash drive and select it from the drop-down device option. If you want to create bootable UEFI, you have to select GPT partition for UEFI computer. Otherwise, you can use the default value. For file system and cluster size options, you can use default values. The program will modify these values after we select image file. And make sure that the checkbox "Create a bootable disk using" is checked. And select ISO image. And click the browse icon next to it. And browse to the ISO image and click open. Then click start to begin. You will be asked to confirm that all data on the USB flash drive will be deleted. Click OK to continue. In this example, Rufus took about 20 minutes. Create Windows 8.1 bootable USB flash drive. When the program finishes, you can eject the flash drive and use it to install Windows on any computer. To boot from the flash drive, you may have to configure boot order in BIOS, or you can select from boot menu if your BIOS has the option. As in this example of MSI mainboard, which boot menu can be accessed by press F11. Then, I can select my SanDisk Cruiser Fit. If you want to boot as UEFI, you have to select that option. And it will boot from my USB flash drive, right through Windows 8 setup page. So that's the end of this video. I hope it be useful to you. If you have any question, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.